I'm 2 days into college and I'm 3 lectures behind. There's this guy, let's name him Colin. He says he